An Indian origin MP in New Zealand has become a social media favorite after taking oath of office in Sanskrit. The 33-year-old is not the first leader to take oath in Sanskrit outside India. It started with a sitting president of a country. Our next report has the details.
Aham Gaurav Sharma Satyanishtataya Shudra Karanen Vastavikta Cha Ghoshyami.
This is Dr. Gaurav Sharma, an Indian origin Kiwi legislator. The 33-year-old was sworn into New Zealand's parliament on the 25th of November. Within hours, he was making headlines for taking his oath in Sanskrit. Sharma also took oath in the indigenous Maori language. This was his way of showing respect for both India and New Zealand. Sharma hails from the Indian state of Himachal Pradesh. He moved to New Zealand in 1996. This was not his first run for office. Sharma had fought elections back in 2017 too. But it was this year that he managed to win Hamilton West on a Labour ticket. One Twitter user had a rather interesting question for Sharma. Why did he choose to take his oath in Sanskrit and not Hindi? The legislator tweeted his reply. Sanskrit pays homage to all Indian languages, he said. Sharma is the second Indian origin leader to take oath in Sanskrit. Earlier this year, Suriname President Chandrika Prasad Santokhi took his oath of office in Sanskrit, becoming the first to do so. And that was just the beginning. Bureau Report, VEON, World is One.
We're definitely getting to Hamilton. So see you down there soon.
Thank you. Let's do it.
Let's do it.